The Butterfly Effect, Butterfly Wings Mural, is an interactive Papillion 150 event. The idea began with Tasha Wall, a San Diego-based artist and philanthropist. The basic idea encourages people to support their favorite local charities through interactive public art. In this case, Butterfly Wings Murals. Tasha and her husband travel the country presenting their ideas, and that's how Papillion resident Nicole Bianchi learned of the Butterfly Effect.
It was actually her husband that was performing that day. She happened to be tagging along, and I didn't know anything about it until that moment when I found the butterfly, and I flipped it over, and it was an actual butterfly drop, so the wooden butterfly. And on the back, it had the instructions of to text her, to share the story of how I found it, and that my charity was the American Cancer Society.
That connection led Nicole to starting a Wings Mural program in Papillion.
The first one, I actually led the project to get a group of volunteers to get, first we had to design what it was going to look like, and then second was how do we install it, which involved us taking four different parts of a large stencil and putting it on the wall to spray paint it and then go back and actually paint it. And so we had a group of about 12 volunteers over the course of about 2 days.
Moving forward, each new mural will have its own group of volunteers.
We'll continue to lead it, but depending on where we put it, we'll determine, you know, who we partner with and what those volunteers look like.
Several groups have voiced interest in sponsoring the Butterfly Wings murals.
Annette Iman through both schools have said both high schools would absolutely love one. Midlands Hospital, as well as like the Dairy Queen. So we've had a lot of really good interest. And so each project will be unique. They won't all look like this as well. They'll be unique and kind of represent wherever they're at.
The first Wings mural is on the west wall outside of Brownie's Watering Hole in downtown Papillion. The newest mural is in Shadow Lake. Sponsors are needed to get more Wings murals put up around Papillion.
Sponsor is a way to give back to our Papillion community. Two, it's an opportunity to have your name visible in partnership with this project, and it's just a great way to give back.
Contact the Papillion Community Foundation for more information on the Butterfly Effect. Thanks for watching. For Papillion Now, I'm Tori Pantaleon.